What was that?
David, my manager, always reminds me when I've got a gig coming up. As in, I think there's a picture behind me of a very younger self of myself. I do have a gig in Barrowlands next month.
Yeah.
All right. Woo. Yeah, got a gig in Barrowlands next month, supporting a band called Hipsway, those of you who remember them. Hopefully it's, but looking, there's a chance it may be sold out, which is crazy. Which is going to freak me the fuck out by now. I'll not be playing this.
Hold on now, boys, I'll just tune this in.
Anyway, I've got an EP coming out pretty soon, hopefully a week or two just before the Badlands gig. I'm finally going to release this song that I've been threatening to release for a good couple of years now. It's a song I wrote for my dad. It's a song called "The Apple Doesn't Fall Far From the Tree."
So I said,